Today we will learn English grammar of class 1, naming verbs. Naming verbs, other word is noun. Naming verbs or noun. Then from the definition you will understand. Definition you see, everything has a name. Everything has a name. We call people, things, places and animals by names. We call people, things, places and animals by names. Everything has a name. Har ek cheez ke liye ek naam hai. We call people, logon ko, things. Har ek cheez, places, jagah, animals. Animal ko hum log ek naam se bulate hain. This definition is very important. Number one, the mango is my favorite fruit. This definition you can understand better in the examples. The mango is my favorite fruit. Mango is my sabse pasand wala fruit hai. Mango is the naming word. Fruit is another naming word. Next, this garden is full of roses. Garden is a naming word. Roses are is another naming word. Three. The book is on the table. Book is a thing. Table is another thing. Two naming words. Dono things. These two are things. An elephant lives in a forest. Hathi jungle mein rehte hai. Elephant is the name of an animal. Forest is the name of a place. Rita has a door. Rita ke paas ek door hai, kuriya hai. Rita is the name of a girl. Doll is the name of a thing. The capital of India is New Delhi. India ka capital hai New Delhi. Capital is naming word. New Delhi is another naming word. See once again, everything has a name. We call people, things, places and animals by names. Underline this. Just to see, mango, fruit, garden, roses, book, table, elephant, forest, Rita, dot, capital, New Delhi. These are the naming words of this. Naming words, there are some specialities. That you see, some people and things, we have special names. Some people and things have special names. This special names begin with the capital letter. Understand well? Capital letter where we start is very important. When the special names are written, that is written in a starting with the capital letter. See, Rohit wants to go to Australia. Rohit ek ladka ka naam hai. Bahut sara Rohit hoga. Lekin yahan par ek special Rohit ko dikhane ke liye bata rahe hain. Rohit wants to go to Australia. Rohit wanted to go to Australia. Australia is the special name. Second, my grandfather lives in Jaipur. Mera dada ji Jaipur mein rehta hai. Bahut sara dada ji hai. Isliye hum log yahan par G capital letter mein nahi likhe hain. Agar dada ji ka naam likhne se we will put it in a capital letter. Jaipur is a place name, so we have to start with the capital letter. Hina has a parrot. Its name is Miku. Hina ek ladki ka naam. Bahut sara Hina ka hoga duniya mein. Lekin specially we are telling about a Hina. About a Hina. About a special girl Hina we are calling. So Hina has a parrot. Its name is Miku. The name of our planet is Earth. That is understood. Hamara unna ko pani ek planet ka naam hai. Earth. This special name. The Kutub Minar is New Delhi. Kutub Minar is a special name. New Delhi is another name. Dusra New Delhi nahi hai. Dusra Kutub Minar nahi hai. Har ek hi hai. So we have started with the capital letter. See once again. Some people and things have special names. This special names begin with the capital letter. Aisa kuch naam hai aur things hai jo special hai. उसको हम लोग विल स्टार्ट करेंगे क्या करेंगे. Celia, Jeku, Hina, Miku, Yak, Tutakina, New Delhi. These are the special names. Now, underline the special names of people, places or animals. I have to find some examples. We have to underline. By seeing the capital letter, we have to understand that is the special name. And by seeing it, we can underline it. Number one, I mean in a city is called a letter. L becomes a capital letter. So, it is a special name. I have to underline. Second, Delhi is a big city. Delhi is a big city. Delhi is started with capital. So, this is place name, special name. Third, Shalini is a smart girl. Shalini is a smart little girl. Yes, we can't get a capital letter, so it is a special name. Fourth, Rohan gave me a book. Rohan mujhe ek book diya hai. Rohan, R started with a capital letter, so it is a special name. Neha is my cousin. N, we can't get a capital, so Neha is a special name. Charlie lives in New York. Charlie, New York mein rehta hai. Charlie is a special name. New York is another special name. Seven, Kolkata is called the city of joy. Kolkata is a special name. City of joy is another special name. Understood now? Special names begin with a capital letter. Here, let now Delhi, Shalini, Rohan, Neha, Charlie, New York, Kolkata, City of Joy. These are the special names given here. That's all. Thank you.